You can drag a record block and record a sound. And the sound will live there
A sound.
in the record block unless you change it.
Cuckoo. Cuckoo.
You can also drag a drum block and choose a sound, and the sound will be there. You can click on the screen and move the blocks around, or you can zoom in to make the blocks larger or smaller. You can also hover over the blocks and delete them.